Well, hello. You must be the girl that auditioned last night. I can't forget a voice like that. It was otherworldly, angelic, raspy, boozy, velvety, oh so smooth. It gave me and all the girls goosebumps. And well, Frederick, did you see his jaw? Did you help him pick it up from the floor? You're something else. You sure are. Oh, stop it, Eleanor. I'm not jealous. No. You've got talent, and talent is good for us. Yes, and what's good for us, it's good for the cabaret. Well, Eleanor, if you must know, it wasn't Frederick who asked you to come back. It was me. Now, of course, Frederick loved you. Absolutely, but he's a bit slow when it comes to getting the talent back. And we couldn't lose this opportunity. Things have been a bit stale. Yes, Cookie. You're in denial. Yesterday, how many people showed up? Exactly. We need someone like you. And Frederick, he's a bit stingy when it comes to paying his talents. But don't worry. We will surely get you a good deal. He just likes to stick with his regular girls, but we need to spice it up a bit. You can tell Eleanor here is the comedian. My voice, I don't have one. Well, I do, but it's purely theatrics. Yes, drama, my darling, drama. Well, don't you worry, I'm not gonna put you to work anytime soon. Maybe tomorrow. But Frederick said that he loved your voice, but that you need some zhuzhing up, you know? We need to revamp you. Rebrand you. Yes. You see, we all have a different look. How would you describe your style? Okay. And what would you want your persona to be? Your stage presence. Yes, a bit more amplified than what you are already. No, we don't want to change you completely. We want to embrace every bit of you and, you know, highlight those wonderful features of yours, which clearly is everything, because you are absolutely stunning. Okay. Great. Well, then let's begin. Cookie, can you get my kimono? Yes, I feel the draft. It's getting a bit chilly. Are you cold? Yes, I've been around for centuries, it seems. But yes, I have been around for years, and I absolutely love it here. This place undoubtedly sucks you in the best of ways, in the best of ways. So, I always thought that I would travel the world, but I ended up finding my home, my sanctuary, and I don't feel the need to travel as much as I used to. You see, I built something here. My family may be a bit dysfunctional, but it's still my family nonetheless, and although I never had children of my own, everyone here calls me Ma, and it fills me with joy. Oh, thank you. You're too sweet. Well, how about we start with your hair? I see that your hair is already the perfect length. It accentuates your neck so nicely. Yes. And your headdress is going to look beautiful. We all wear crowns here. Yes. You also have quite a beautiful luster. Is there a special trick that you do on your hair? Little secret. Yes, that makes perfect sense. Well, let me just give you a little brushing if you don't mind. This comb will add a little bit of volume and a little bit of fluff. We don't want your hair to be too flat. No, 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 no. No. So I'm just gonna brush. And this side. And I like to give it a little bit of a tease at the end. Yes. There you go. There you go. You already have natural curls. Okay. So I'm just finger combing your hair ever so gently. Beautiful. Now I'm going to take a few pins just to lay some of the curls down a bit. Okay. Yes, we like our curls to lay a bit flatter at the top. I have this box of hairpins from Goldilocks. Never let your hair down. Never let your hair down. these are what the bands look like. They are 2.5-inch heavy hairpins. For longer, heavier hair, hair is not long, but it is thick, so we're gonna go. I'm always so fascinated at how easily I lose my pins. The box started with 50, and I think we're down to, 25. But that's okay. You see, I'm always sharing my things. Sharing is caring, after all. Okay, so just going to pin one right here. Excellent. And we're gonna pin another one right here. And on this side, we're gonna pin right here. And excellent. How's that? Give it a feel. Make sure nothing's poking you. Okay, let's see what else do we have here. Now, of course, you won't be performing today, but since I did do your hair just a bit, and I love how how do you feel about this little headdress? Now you can be honest. Is it too glam or not glam enough? Or do you think it would be uncomfortable? Yes, I'm more of a feather girl. But here we also have some feathers. They're just made out of gems, you see. And we also have some pearls. Certainly, we can try it on. And you can tell me. That. Yes, let's lift it up a bit. Do you like it? If you need to make some adjustments, we can do so. And are you okay with the gold? Some prefer silver. Silver best. We can do that. I wasn't sure, so I'm guessing go with silver for the earrings as well. This is going to be your debut after all, so we want this to be special for you. Okay. So, I do have these earrings. They're quite dangly. They're chandelier earrings. And I love chandelier earrings with our shorter hair. It's just gorgeous. You like these, but in silver as well. Okay. Great. Now, I'm not one that enjoys wearing gloves. However, you know, I am not a singer. I am a performer, but I prefer to have my hands bare. Now, this may look quite nice when you're handling your mic. So, this is a beautiful pair of satin black gloves. Can't go wrong with black. You truly can't. Yes, to the gloves. You're gonna look stunning with every dress, I promise. Another accessory is long pearls. Now, you can do so much with these pearls. You can see they are very long. You can double wrap them to turn them into two longer necklaces, or you can turn them into a shorter, more choker-like necklace if you dare. And if your wrists are small enough, you can even turn this into a bracelet. So, sky is the limit, of course. So, now what shall we? Your hair is done. Let's go ahead and play with some makeup. Always the fun part. So let's start off with this beautiful compact. I actually got this as a gift from Frederick himself. Yes, he's the master of ceremonies and he owns this cabaret as well. He's a jack of all trades. Well, he went on a trip to Paris, and he brought this back for me. Our relationship is complicated. I would say that he's my life partner. But no, I don't get jealous easily. You see, I'm not really his type, but neither are you. We just share our life together, and it's a beautiful thing. And this is from Hoobagant. Hoobagant. And look at that little powder puff. It's so beautiful. And then we open it up yet again to reveal a mirror and another powder puff. But here we have a blush. A lovely, lovely, lovely. Rosy. Who would have thought in this little compact you get three things, a powder, a blush, and a mirror. Very nice. And I also have this blush as well. This one is from the Prim Rose House. So you see the P and the H. Yes. And this one I use quite a bit. And it's actually the one. I do have larger powder compacts, such as this one. This one is quite glam. So there's this clasp that is all gemmed out, and you just open it up like so. Reveal another powder puff. And this one is more of a tint. So this one is going to give you a little bit of coverage. It also smells divine, like fresh roses. I'm not sure if this is German, but it says Hugenbrunnenbürste. I know I'm saying this completely wrong, but nonetheless, this is an eyebrow brush. Oh yes, it's brilliant. Let me show. It does look like a toothbrush, but this helps comb out the eyebrows, and it allows me to brush them in an upright motion. I like brushing the brows in an upright motion to see if there's any stray hairs that are hiding about. Now, of course, you have beautiful thin brows, and they perfectly shape your round features. And your short hair. But of course, we all have strays, and that's okay. So I see a couple. Yes. So with my tweezer, this won't hurt, okay? I'm just gonna turn on my light like so. And and just the strays, pluck, 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 below your brows, pluck, 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 pluck. Okay, let's see. Now let's brush them down. Them back to their normal shape, their normal state. State. Okay. And we just got one right here, and one right here, and another block, and another block, and another. Really good. I think we got that. Now that your brows are properly groomed, we are going to go ahead and add some powder. It's important to powder the face because, well, we all get a bit sweaty when we're moving and shaking, in your case, singing, but those lights and those crowds get a bit much, but powder will fix it all up. Yes, it will. Okay, so we're just gonna pat, starting from the top here. Pat, and the sides. Then we're gonna blend. Excellent. Now we're gonna go ahead and use blush, since I have yet use this one. I thought that we can take the opportunity today. So, shall we? Okay. So here we go. Okay. I like to blend this on the apples of my cheek, all the way up into my temples, and above my brow. Okay. Just a bit. is a beautiful rosy flush. It will complement your features quite nicely. Quite nicely, yes. Okay. And a little bit on the chin. That's my secret. You look beautiful. Of course, I can do your makeup every night. No problem at all. Yeah, just to show up a little bit early, just in case some of the other girls have a bit of, you know, a dress mishap, or they're missing an earring, or maybe they need me to do their makeup as well. You just never know. Okay, so now let's put a little color on your eyes. Now, your dress is going to be silver. With some fringe at the sleeves and at the bottom. It's a beaded dress. Oh, I can see it now. I was thinking that we can go with some purples. How about that? I think that would complement your lovely eyes, but also the dress. I really like to smoke things out, as you can clearly see. Well, you know, I am a drama queen after all. So, close your eyes, my dear. And I'm just going to apply this purple into your crease, starting with your left eye here. Okay, so blending it. And the outer corner. And I really like getting a bit messy with it, a bit smudgy with it. We don't have to be so perfect. Okay. So on this eye, on your right eye here, we're just gonna blend this into the crease. And outer corner. Okay. Perfect. We're making this hazy, making your eyes quite mysterious. Perfect. And then going in with the lighter purple shade, the shade right here. We're just gonna pop this into the center. Into the left eye there, and popping it into the right eye here. Left, right, lid. Okay. Now, I just want to illuminate a little bit the inner corner, so we're just gonna add a little bit of some. Smoke out the lower lash line a little bit. Just a little bit. With some purple, so here we go. Great. Beautiful. Your look is coming together, and you are looking more and more like a star. Now we're gonna go ahead and add some mascara. Now for lips. I love a good aubergine lip. Your lips are very petite, which is very in right now, in fact. So I have this color. It's a beautiful. Due to the nature of the bullet, yes, it's the perfect shape, so it's going to create the shape that we're looking for. Okay, so just pucker up very naturally. Long eating the Cupid's bow. And I actually didn't apply lipstick on the sides because your lips look best that way. And it's more of a Marie Antoinette vibe. Very pouty. Very doll-like, yes. Since my lips are quite naturally big, it doesn't look the best, so I personally stay away from doing that. But for you, I absolutely love. So now, this is another important step when working in the cabaret. Deodorant. You don't want to forget it. This is Spyro powder. Yes, it's my absolute favorite. It's a body and foot powder, but I mostly use it for my body with a prickly heat. Spyro powder is a pure white, odorless, harmless deodorant to be applied direct to the body or undergarments to destroy and prevent the odor from perspiration. Apply the powder to the armpits with a puff or to other parts from which the odor arises. To relieve chafing, smarting, prickly heat, eczema, skin irritation, apply the powder direct to the parts affected. It solves the vexing sanitary problems and without injury to lingerie as well. I pretty much apply this everywhere. I apply this on my face sometimes as well. And I use this powder puff as well. It's very French. Ooh la la. Yes, it's quite intricate. Very bourgeois. Not quite sure what bird this is. I'm guessing a cockatoo, but I could be wrong. But it has beautiful leaves. I'll have to find you one. They're quite popular these days. And they really do the job, so. Lift up your arms. Ah, don't be modest. And the other side. And your décolleté. And like I said, I like to pat around the face as well. Pat. This also further sets your face powder, so it's a win-win. Let me see your hands. I'll show you mine. If you show me yours. Okay. Not too bad, in fact. So I see you do keep up really nicely with your manicure routine. Great. I think you're gonna absolutely love this. This is the Q-Tex Traveling Manicure Set. Do you have one? Ah, perfect. Well, just open it up like this, reveal the beautiful pink, and these are the instructions. I can read a little bit of that for you. But we have a nail whitener, we have the paste polish, the cake polish, and the cuticle remover, and the little cotton swab as well. Yes, cotton round, that is. So, I will show you the paste polish if you are used to liquid polish. This is what the paste polish looks like. Oh, it works beautifully. Your nails shine brilliantly, and this is waterproof. Okay. for my nails, I'm wearing this shade. Yes, it's called CABARET. And it's beautiful, plummy, burgundy. And certainly brush on some of that paste polish if you'd like. Let's take a look at this. It says the care of the nails. Just love that. The care of the nails. The first thing to do, have the hands and nails immaculately clean. Scrub well in warm soapy water. Rinse and dry. With the pointed end of an orange stick, remove from underneath the nails any dirt which may have accumulated there. Never use a metal instrument for this purpose. The shape of the nails. Then file the nails to the proper length and shape. New York manicurists give the nails an oval shape, that is. Have them conform to the shape of the fingertip and have the length of the nail reach just to the tip of the finger. It is now considered very poor taste to have the nails either long or pointed. After cutting, smooth off irregularities and shape the corners of the nails with a flexible steel file, holding the file loosely in the hand and filing from the sides toward the center with the long, light strokes. Finish the shaping of the nails with the emery board, both under the nail and in the nail grooves, to smooth away all. Mary Nash, considered by many the best dressed woman on the stage, says, "I don't see how I ever tolerated having my cuticle cut." So now we don't cut the cuticles. Cutex does it for you. So Cutex has taken the place of the dangerous cuticle scissors. It was to meet the need for a harmless cuticle remover that the Cutex formula was prepared. How lovely. Cutex cake polish rubbed in the palm of the hand and passed over the nails gives them a quick waterproof polish. If you wish an especially brilliant finish, apply Cutex paste polish first, then the Cutex cake polish. After washing, restore the polish by rubbing the nails lightly over the palm of the hand. And the paste polish is 35 cents. You can get it uncolored as well, as you can see. But we do have a liquid polish version as well. And that would be 35. We have the Cutex Rouge. It's a salve form for nails or lips and skin. It's an antiseptic, lasting, and absolutely harmless. And it is daintily perfumed. And these are all the sets. I love the Bourdois set. Yes, it comes with the Cutex cuticle remover. 5 other Cutex preparations, a flexible file, a changeable ivory buffer, an absorbent cotton, manicure sticks, and emery boards for $3. the bear. So I can go ahead and brush on some of that paste polish on you. But before we go ahead and apply the paste polish, I want to file your nails just a bit to get the shape just right. Just right. So let's take a look. Voila. This is my nail grooming set. And I have everything I could possibly need. So, let's put this off to the side. I'm going to go ahead and get my filer out. Give me your left hand, please. Don't want them pointy, and we don't want them too long. Perfect. The other hand. Again, not too pointy, and not too long. Now, for the paste polish. Let me go ahead and get out my brush. Start with your left hand again. We're just gonna brush. This one, life to your nails. Brush. And your other hand. Looks beautiful. Now, of course, before the show, we want to give a good spritzing as well. So, I myself always have two options. This first option is of two bros. And jasmine. There is quite a depth to this. It's very intoxicating. So, would you like to try It's definitely more of a nighttime. I'm sent, but this is a cabaret after all, so this is more of a perfume oil. It is quite potent. A little bit of this goes a long way. And this is Lily of the Valley. And rose. I'll give you a little bit right on your décolleté. Everyone goes crazy for this one as well. And of course, as you know, I don't mind sharing. It's very important to smell your best, and you will feel your best. I think that I've shared with you pretty much everything. Oh yes, I give this to all the new girls, a little sachet. This can go with all of your undergarments to keep them nice. And you can also put this with your dress as well. You have many options. This is lavender compressed blossoms. And this is just for you. Oh, and of course, your boa. I think black will suit you well. Especially with your silver ensemble and also your black gloves. This one is quite long. Put this on you. We're gonna get feathers everywhere, but we just have to, right? Yes. This was made for you. My black feathers. So, one thing I like to tell everybody is that we are all replaceable, darling. But don't be unforgettable. And I know you won't have a problem with that. You are not a caged bird kid, so don't let that voice be boxed up. I love the cabaret and all, but if you find a ticket to a better life, you take it. No questions about it. The cabaret is fun and all, but I see so many wonderful things for you. And this is just one of them. Well, I can't wait to see you tomorrow.